Sam, I'll be performing the monologue Sam.
Your parents are evil. Your kid. The whole weekend.
Oh, right. What a break.
Why is it a break? Why is it a break? Do you mean I have to tell you? Given two beautiful nights and three fantastic days of total freedom. So I cannot come back to your side. Yeah? Listen.
What else did you do?
Hey,
watch.
Face it. We're like a couple of comics most of the time. Think of it. Think of your home life as just this jail. And that's okay? Sometimes you were. It's a damn good thing you got me around to boss you up also. You know that? And you like this. It's like most of the time you locked up in cab. Can't do this, can't do that. Wanna do something wrong? It's like being put on from the mission, okay? But now we're out of blue comes this golden opportunity. One of its wife. You have to kiss your daughter. Ah. Oh. What a break. Right. You have 3 days of freedom. So what are you going to do? Hang around and watch TV? Are you crazy? Am I talking to a dope here or something? What you do is throw the biggest party this stupid town has ever seen. No. What I do, and I'm sorry, it's gonna be the biggest blast in history. You can't let an opportunity like this slip through your hands. Look, we invite everybody. We invite Jared. We load up on machines. We rent videos. We stock up on beverages. We get Dave to bring it. The ones who looks like Madonna. We get all kinds of decorations and party stuff. This place doesn't look like an old stuff dungeon. What do you think? You like it? So let's get our bots moving here. Only got 3 days of video. On Monday, it's back to San Francisco.
Very nice.